thought you were in bed.
Miss, when have I ever not waited up for you?
Come here, I need a hug.
So do I.
What's in there? Someday.
Talk to Mason?
Yeah, I was hoping Julia would answer the door, but he did, and he was in the mood to ask questions. I told him there was a possibility the body was Mark's.
When'd he take it?
Well, he didn't say anything. But his face. I shouldn't have said anything until we were sure.
I'm not surprised. Mark is responsible for a lot of things that Mason would rather forget.